What's up, YouTube? Ian Sandusky back here again for Let's Machine. Today we're going to be doing something a little different. This is going to be a vlog. I'm just going to show you how I'm doing a job. I'm going to label all these kind of videos with machining vlog right up at the top if you want to see them. That way you'll know if you don't like them, you can skip them. I have an order for a couple of rings. I have to engrave them today, so I'm going to be engraving them inside my Haas Automation VF5. This is a pretty simple job. I'm going to time lapse a lot of it. There's not going to be a lot of explanation. Just kind of going to kind of show you how I go through a job from beginning to end. And hopefully I have something cool to show you at the end, all right? Let's go take a look. There you have it, guys. That's how we're going to engrave some rings inside my Haas Automation VF5 programmed with Mastercam X9. I've made those rings previously. I'm pretty sure I have a video on here of how I made them previously if you want to see that. But obviously I didn't have to make them this time, so it was a quick and easy job. If you like these videos, make sure you like and subscribe below to see more videos. And thank you very much for watching, guys. You take care.